not a bad first tennis date. I'd say there was some love here. It's like a perfect mirror. It's really cool.